U.S. Navy officials now say that searchers have found the remains of two crew members of a jet that crashed near Mount Rainier in Washington last week. They say the crew members will not be identified until 24 hours after their families have been notified. The jet carrying the two crew members went down during what the Navy says was a routine training flight last Tuesday. The cause of that crash is still under investigation.